Hello, welcome to You Talk, a bi-weekly podcast dedicated to boost ideas focused on AUNET, Drive Results, and One Embraco. You Talk is already on YouTube.
You can access our content there or check it out at noembraco.com.
During our conversation, let's talk about inspirational stories from our guests.
We are sure you will learn in every episode something new and hope to see you here next time.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Okay, my name is Erivan. This year I'm completing 30 years of partnership with Embraco. It's a long story, right? And the story I'd like to share with you today is about a project that we started in 2012. That was the Embraco Russia entity or office that we still have in that place. At that time, in 2012, we found an opportunity of setting up a better structure in order to grow in the market with the business in Russia. Of course, we wanted to be sure that all the compliance points would be covered when setting up an entity. And then we started a project where that entity would be owned 99% by Embraco Slovakia and 1% by Embraco Europe. But we had a challenge. The challenge was, first of all, we didn't know too much about Russia. Secondly, we knew that there was a huge bureaucracy to make the things happen there. And then we set up a team with people from different areas of the company: legal, finance, IT, logistics, and business and marketing. At that time, I was working as corporate director for distribution aftermarket. And we started the project. So we had one expectation in terms of timing. Then we took a team to Russia to have a kind of benchmarking with other companies, including Brazilian companies that were established in Russia as well. So we visited WEG in St. Petersburg, BR Foods in Moscow, and also we had Whirlpool Russia already established there, so they helped a lot with all the information exchanging and so forth. So the main challenge was, after understanding the dynamics, was to set up the entity. And because of this bureaucracy, it took too long. And we wanted to speed up the process, right? So we found a way, and we know that there is no right way to do the wrong thing. So we found a good way to manage that. That was to hire a third party company, is HR company, to start to interview and recruit the team, and then hire the team in order to be set and prepared when the legal entity would be finally established. We would be prepared to do that. So Bernardo from legal, myself, we went to Moscow many times, including winter times, very, very, very cold temperature, to interview people and start to train the people and share compliance information with them to be sure that all the procedures would be covered. We set a team at that time with Vladimir, that already passed away, Xenia, Alexei, Irina, Dimitri and Natalia. So that was the first team. And after 1 year, we had the legal entity finally approved and established, so we could run as Embraco, not through the third-party company anymore. For you guys to have an idea, since that time, 2013, until now, the business grew around 5 times, so I think it was a good initiative. And the teamwork, the ownership on all the things that we needed to do, the drive to get the results done, even if we didn't have all the resources established, that was a very good thing for us. That's my story.